Everyone, welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you are new here. Today we're going to be going over how to send an email out of a campaign or send out an email list from a campaign. This is from my new course that I am going to be releasing here in the next month for new Salesforce users or for Salesforce users who want to learn more about the platform and how to best use it. So let's go ahead and jump into this tutorial. I'm going to go to campaigns and I'm going to click on a campaign that we have already run or that is in the process of being run. And to send out an email list from a campaign, we have to add campaign members. So I'm going to add a lead. Let's say Andy Young. And submit, as well as a contact, Rose Gonzalez. So now that we have added our campaign members, currently have two, this could be something that you can import and you have the option to import. Let's say you are working in outreach and you wanted to send out more emails because you maybe hit the limit from outreach, but you want to send it now through Salesforce. That's how you can do that there, or you can add leads and contacts that have already been added into Salesforce. So from here, we're going to go to send list email. And I'm going to have this be a new deal alert. Hello, we have some new deals for you. I cannot spell today. All right, and a few things. This is a trailhead or a developer org, so we have some limits. We can only send out, let's say, 8 more emails or 8 more rounds of emails through this, but hopefully you should not be hitting that limit within your production org. I'm going to hit send. And it was queued. We also had the option to send later at a scheduled time if that's something that we are trying to do. And it will say that the list is queued. So what that is and what that means is that Salesforce has loads of different emails that they are sending out. And so based upon your organization and your server that you are on, your emails could be sent out right now, or they could be sent out in 5 minutes, depending on when the batch job is completed. So I hope you found this helpful. If you have any questions or any suggestions on new videos, be sure to drop them down below. Again, my course should be coming out in November of this year. So if it is past November, then I will put a link to that course in the description. If not, keep an eye out for it. Thank you so much for watching. I'll catch you guys in the next one.